One of the favorites for the Lions head coaching vacancy interviewed for the job today. Matt Patricia met with Bob Quinn. The Patriots defensive coordinator was believed to be interviewing this weekend, but the weather in Boston seemed to play a factor in the timing. Patricia also interviewed for the Giants job today. In the last 12 games of the season, only one opponent of the Patriots scored 24 points or more. He's done impressive work there.